Hello, everybody. It's Michelle Patterson here with Angel Souls, and this is our daily card reading for November 9th, 2020. So today we have a personal issue reaches resolution. Full moon in Cancer. So this can be kind of an emotional day. I do feel like this is a day where you have to fight for what's right. You have to fight for your boundaries. Okay. So this is because you take a stand. I know already today, I'm getting this up a little bit later than usual, but already today, once again, I'm fighting someone because they're trying to get one over on me and I'm setting a boundary and they're scrambling to still be right and still win in a situation. And it's one of those things where I just have to stand strong. Because, you know, especially in the face of things like gaslighting and, you know, these sorts of things where people are just trying to manipulate and twist things around. So this might be one of those days where I always want to be dramatic here and say goodness wins the day, right? But stand strong in what you know is right. Now, as we say that, you know, this will help kind of get things to a conclusion. Yes, it'll help things kind of how do I want to say this? Kind of wind down, tie up the loose ends. That's what I want to say. Tie up the loose ends here. But it's not going to come without you standing strong. So stick to the facts today. Again, it might be very tempting to get emotional about something or to get upset or to get angry. But really, it's imperative to keep your cool. Right? Keep your cool. Stand your ground. And you can get this issue to a resolution. Okay. So for the cabochons, we have Archangel Jophiel, who is all about the crown chakra, being in your higher wisdom, striving for peace in the face of anything that might come up today. All right. If you can stay in your peace, then you're gonna be on the steadier ground. Okay. And then we have speak and hiding. This is very interesting because again, here's this other layer. So whatever's happening on the surface, this gets you to speak your truth, okay? And again, speak from a place of wisdom. But this is almost a lot of you coming out of hiding. Like this is a feeling of, I'm not going to take it anymore. So this isn't like an explosive kind of energy where you want to fight. It's actually quite the opposite, where you keep speaking your truth and you refuse to engage in the fight, all right? So this could be some truth that had been hiding, some deeper issue that you haven't been looking at for yourself. And now you're finally being able to come on out. And when the truth comes out, this is where you can reach that resolution. All right. So we're gonna leave it there, guys. I'm sending you all so much love and take care. Bye-bye.